Now, from here, we're actually in the fourth position. Move back into the fifth. And you want to get this nice sound sliding into the seventh fret. Very slowly.